A Harford County man was arrested at BWI after he tried to get a handgun past security on Friday. A TSA agent spotted the unloaded handgun in the man's carry-on bag that passed through the X-ray machine. He was from Joppa and questioned by MTA police, who then arrested him and confiscated the gun. He told police he forgot it was in his bag. He faces a stiff penalty. This makes the eighth gun spotted by TSA this year.